am a mountain. I am a tall tree. Oh, I am a swift wind sweeping the country. I am a river down in the valley. Oh, I am a vision.
Good evening. I'm Jerry Burns, and this is a Getting to Know You segment, sponsored by the Insider Community Newspaper, serving the greater Racine and Kenosha area. From time to time, we will visit with notable personalities from the Racine community. These talks will be informative, educational, and entertaining. Now on to today's guest. In 2008, earlier this year, the current county clerk, Joan Renner, announced that she would not seek another term as Racine County Clerk after serving more than 25 years in that position. On September 9th, a primary election will be held to determine the Democratic nominee for the November election of the Racine County Clerk. Today I'm speaking with Teresa Cotton Kendrick, one of several of the Democratic candidates for the office of Racine County Clerk. Welcome to Getting to Know You. How long have you worked in Racine County government, and what other positions have you held?
I've been working for Racine County since 1980. Starting off with the Sheriff's Department. From the Sheriff's Department, I was promoted to the District Attorney's Office. And from the District Attorney's Office, I was promoted to the Racine County Board of Supervisors. Since 1985, I was been the Legislative Secretary with the Racine County Board of Supervisors. For the past 4 years, I've been working in the County Clerk's Office as the Legislative Secretary. My position was actually placed in the county clerk's office. So in addition to performing the duties and functions of the county clerk's office, I'm still performing my duties as a legislative secretary.
Oh, okay. Is this your first time running for a public office, and why do you feel you qualified?
Yes, this is my first time running for a public office, and I feel that I am qualified because after working as the legislative secretary, and in the absence of the county clerk and the deputy clerk, I have performed their duties and functions. And for that reason, I feel that I'm qualified for the position. And I just want to give back, you know, to the community, what the community has offered to me, so.
Okay. You've been working within the Racine County government for 28 years. Can you give our viewers an idea of the position of the county clerk?
The county clerk's office, being that I'm there, I can tell you exactly some of the functions that I perform in the office. Okay. The county clerk is responsible for all the elections. She oversees all the elections. There are 18 municipalities and 18 municipal clerks, and she oversees all the elections. In addition to the elections, she serves as the chief official clerk for the Racine County Board of Supervisors. So she's responsible for making sure all the minutes get publicized in the papers, and that she not only in the contracts that she's files in the office of the county clerk, that she's responsible for that as well. In addition to those duties, mayor's license, fishing license, hunting license are all functions within the county clerk's office.
Okay. If you're elected to the office of the Racine County Clerk, what type of changes do you envision, if any?
Well, one of the things that I see is that I would like to expand, increase upon, is to continue efficiency and accountability and service for all residents of Racine County, making sure that all residents are treated equitably and that respectfully, and I will expand on those areas. There is one area that I see that could be a change, serving all the population, including Hispanic community. Want to make sure that they receive information in Spanish so that when they do apply for the information. It's there for them, and they understand it in Spanish. Right now, there is a document that's only in English, and I would, if I'm elected as the county clerk, I would make sure that it's transferred to Spanish, and it's available so that all residents of Racine County will be served efficiently and properly.
Okay. Mrs. Cotton Kendrick, how do you describe diversity, and how does it fit into your administration?
Racine County has become a very diverse county population, and if elected as the county clerk, I will make sure that all ethnic background are served.
Okay, what type of activities does your church provide?
Our church have a kids cafe every Wednesday where they serve the children, the community. Homework assistance is provided to them, as well as food is provided to them. And as a class member, that's responsible for individuals who join the church. If I'm elected as a class leader, it's my responsibility to contact them to make sure if they are in need of anything, that the church is available for them.
Mrs. Cotton Kendrick, if anyone's interested in joining your campaign, how would they get in touch with you?
My phone number is 262-456-1241, and we do have an email address at electkendrick4clerk@att.net.
Mrs. Cotton Kendrick, do you have anything you'd like your viewers to know?
Yes, in closing, I would just like to thank the Insider News and this program, Getting to Know You. And I am Teresa Cotton Kendrick, and I'll seek your support and your vote on September 9th. Thank you very much.
Okay, that's Mrs. Cotton Kendrick, Democratic candidate for the office of Racine County Clerk. Thank you for taking the time to sit down with us. And for you at home, thank you for joining us.
I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest. The world's greatest. The world's greatest.